Dzień dobry, cześć. Witam Cię w Digestible Polish. Hello, welcome to Digestible Polish. Today I'm going to teach you 5 words in Polish that you can use in emergency situations. Let's start with your first word, help. Pomocy. 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 Second word, fire. Pożar. 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 Next, police. Policja. 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 Thief. Złodziej. 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 And your final word for today, if you need a doctor, say lekarza, lekarza, lekarza. So let's repeat them together. They are very important words, very useful. Pomocy, pożar, policja, złodziej, lekarza. That's it for today. 5 useful emergency words in Polish. If you would like to learn more Polish, if you intend to learn Polish, especially if you intend to travel to Poland, check my Digestible Polish Crash Course.